right, so scrambled eggs, you guys will be making them on your portable burners, except for groups 4, 6, and 2. We're gonna use the same mixture as the omelet mixture. For every egg, you need a teaspoon of milk and a teaspoon of butter and salt and pepper. So we're gonna preheat the omelet pan. I've been doing that already. And we're gonna add a little bit of clarified butter. And with this, you just want a little so it doesn't stick. You don't want a bunch to make it all greasy.
No, you don't.
So, clarified butter.
Or more fattening. We already have butter in it. Again, at home, you don't have to use butter. You don't have to use milk. You can use a little water to fluff it up. You definitely want a little, you know, salt and pepper.
Mm-hmm. So we're gonna do just like the omelet mixture. We're gonna test with the piece, and it's not quite hot enough, so I'm gonna turn it up a little bit.
So yellow and fluffy. How fluffy? Imagine a bath towel, freshly washed, freshly dried in the dryer, all fluffy, and you take it out and you let it drop. And it's kind of folding on top of each other, right? Layers. So that's how I want scrambled eggs to be.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we're gonna test again. Yeah, that's good. All right, so we're gonna add it in, and it's pretty much the same technique that we used with the French rolled omelet. You just wanna shake, scrape, and stir. And with this, you wanna fold it over too. So there's a really key point to think of when you're making scrambled eggs. If it looks done in the pan, it's gonna be overcooked on the plate. So when you're doing this, you want your eggs to be slightly raw.
But not overly raw.
You want them to be slightly raw looking, not necessarily
exactly.
Raw.
And if it's raw on the plate, then it's gonna stay raw, and that's gonna be a problema.
All right, so I still have—
And we don't want you to flatten it out either. Should be more like a pile, okay?
Right, are we going on this plate?
And you're going on two plates.
Half and half.
All right.
And those look beautiful, Paige. Look at.
Thank you.
Nice and fluffy and moist, definitely not raw. Okay.
Yay. All right. So yeah, that's what your eggs look like.
All right.